many patients ask whether if their family members are affected by heart disease, whether they are at an increased risk. Definitely, if any family member at young age is affected by heart disease, you are prone to have heart disease. You are genetically prone for heart disease. So almost in 50% of cases, genetic factors are operative as far as occurrence of heart disease is concerned. Since genetic factors are not modifiable, what you can do to prevent heart disease in these cases is to control your modifiable risk factors. Like you have regular exercise, you have your ideal weight, you have healthy diet, you avoid smoking, and any diseases which can cause heart disease like diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, you can get them screened at regular intervals and get them treated if they occur. This will help in preventing heart disease if you are genetically prone for that.